historic Norrie Harmon Court at Panther Pavilion on the campus of Newberry Park High School. It is MPDA All-Star Saturday, and it's time to play game four of the Senior Boys Division. Let's meet our teams. First playing is guest on the scoreboard in colors, it's Dean Yasser. From Team Smith, number 15, Tyson Basiocho. From Team Bailey, number 11, David Bailey. From Team Bailey, number 3, Dawson Bishop. From Team Thomas, number 33, Dylan Burrett. From Team Yasser, number 40, Carter Bush. From Team Milan, number 7, Zach Oliver. From Team Yasser, number 45, Gian Coker.
He was on your team.
From Team Melon, number 11, Caden Left. From Team Melon, number 4, Nick Lopez. From Team Smith, number 14, Cooper Smith. And from Team Lamont, he's number 20, he's John Zim. Over to you.
Braden Hanley scored it too.
Zach Hollander earns a trip to the line. He'll shoot two.
He said he's on his team.
Go set up, my guys.
Gerald earns a trip to the foul line. Shooting two.
Okay.
Tyler Peterson. Team Yasser goes timeout.
Thank you.
Frank, rebound and score. Team colors goes to 1-1. Zach Hollander.
Go!
Cooper Smith, coast to coast. From downtown, Carter Pearson.
Come on, Doug.
Spencer Hill on the putback.
Shoot it.
Score Tyson with 3 with 2.
was having fun with the dude. Y'all can train. I think that was more than a year ago.
D1.
So twice a year is not bad.
Nate Hudgens shooting a couple.
I don't like the work stuff though either. It's on the weekends. The weekends are full. Go box out.
Cooper Smith earns a trip to the line, shooting two. Timeout. Robin Mitchell shooting 1-1.
Bishop hits the front end.
Hey, the last shot from the
overtime, so please take a look around.